Hi, at Pensions for Purpose, we are looking to get businesses and institutional investors to value people and planet alongside profit. This is incredibly important for the sustainable transition. And one of the key things we will be doing in the coming days is launching our member community. It's important to come together to find pragmatic solutions to the challenges that we face in getting capital to flow towards things that have a positive social and environmental impact. So, Richard Giles, you've joined us, been with us for a couple of months now to help lead our member community. What is the community and what are the benefits of being a member?
Thanks, Charlotte. It's great to be part of Pensions for Purpose, and I'm super excited to be involved. Just to start off, I think the work that Charlotte and Karen and the team have been doing already has been very impressive and significant. We all know the challenges that we're facing in terms of the transition to clean energy, what that means for people, and nature challenges as well. The community is to bring together all parts of the pensions industry in the UK to make change and to think about those issues, people, nature, planet, and integrate those into the way we think about the investment choices that we make. Not to say the financial objectives that are not important. There will be, of course, but we've got to think holistically about what's the benefits for members and integrating people, planet, and nature into those considerations as well.
That's absolutely right. And obviously, in our background, you can see this is all about collective action. And I think there's a recognition, particularly as we follow COP28, that if we want to scale these sorts of solutions, we want to make this kind of transition at the pace that we need to come together. And as an independent group, I think Pensions for Purpose is perfectly placed to help bring together these conversations in an open and transparent way to find far-reaching solutions. But we're not just doing this by ourselves, as I say, we're doing this with community partners. So, Richard, can you just tell us a little bit about the community partners and what we can expect from them?
Yeah, community partners will be working closely with us to set the strategic direction for the community and consider what are the most significant changes that we could make, what the interventions we could make. So they will be drawn from all parts of the pension sector, asset owners, pension schemes, local government pension schemes, DC Master Trusts, corporate DB, and also insurance companies, which are a bigger part of the UK pension scene. Together with professional trustees and lay trustees, consultants, investment consultants and advisors, and the fund managers who've got a lot of innovation underway. So we're pulling on all parts of the network to work together effectively as a community, which I love that name, by the way. I think it represents exactly what we're all about, so as a community to make change and make a difference. And we'd love you to get on board with that, and think about what part you can play in this transition we're going through.
And the community will be about holding events to talk about systemic change, things that are happening around accounting standards, value versus cost in defined contribution schemes, and the big changes that are needed to include people and planet, so that we are recognizing that at all levels, how we think, how we operate, how we invest. But we'll also be looking at the other side, which is what does an impact investment look like? What does good look like? And I think it's really important to cover these different areas because they all knock on to one another. But what do you think is one of the most important things we should be trying to achieve in the next year within the community, Richard?
Yeah, there's I focus on mindset first, Charlotte. I think the having a positive mindset towards making a contribution and a change, that will enable us to then solve some of these technical challenges that we have. But I'd start with mindset and think through, professional trustees, advisors, and the fund managers, all thinking positively about the difference we can make and coming together. So I'd start with mindset. There's then a whole bunch of technical issues which we will get into, but actually if we all want to make this happen, then that will go a long way to being successful.
And there's Another value to being a member and part of the community, which is that our community works to help us understand need and where there are gaps in order to provide research, to provide evidence that trustees, that pension funds can use in order to make these critical changes to embed people and planet. And we also do training as well to help bridge the education gap, knowledge gap that sometimes exists in this space. And it's in, you know, we've just launched our research recently on impact performance. So that was something that came out of our forums from our members, was this constant challenge of whether there was a need to accept concessionary returns. So being part of the community is incredibly important to help us understand what's needed to bridge the gap and encourage a greater flow of capital to things that have a positive social environmental impact. So please do join us. We'd love to see you as part of the community. We're very inclusive. It's all about collaboration. And if you want to find out more, please do reach out to us. Thank you.